now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all. Achilles, military officer of Egypt. He served Ptolemy VIII and was possibly present when the murder of Pompey the Great took place. Pompey had fled to Egypt for safety but was assassinated on September the 28, 48 BCE. His head was reportedly preserved and presented as an offering to Julius Caesar. When Caesar occupied Alexandria, Achilles was involved in a siege of that capital, an offensive that proved unsuccessful. A veteran of many battles, esteemed by other military figures, even among his political foes, Achilles ran afoul of Arsinoe, the royal sister of Cleopatra the VII. Arsinoe was an enemy of Cleopatra and Caesar, wanting the throne of Egypt for herself. She raised an army to depose her sister and her Roman allies, and she asked Achilles to serve as her commanding general. Not skilled in court intrigues or in the murderous ways of Arsinoe and her preceders, Achilles managed to confront and infuriate the princess who had him executed. Ahotep, royal woman of the 18th dynasty. She was the consort of Amenhotep I, the daughter of Ahmose and Queen Ahmose Nefertari I. Ahotep married her brother and is listed as king's daughter, king's wife, king's mother. Amenhotep I, however, died without an heir. The son born to him by Ahotep died in infancy. This baby, Amunet, was discovered in a cage of mummies alongside his aunt, Ahmose, Meri Tamon. Ahotep was buried in Thebes. Akkad, an ancient deity of Egypt in the form of a lion, usually depicted in pairs, back to back, and called Akeru in the plural. Akkad was originally an earth god, but became involved in the cult of Re, which was solar in origin. He represented the eastern and western horizons of the underworld, or Tuat, and faced both sunrise and the sunset. The Akeru guarded the solar bark of Re and his daily sojourns across the sky. A lion cult in Akkad's honor was started at Turemu or Leontopolis, the modern Tel Migdom. Akeru were depicted in the tomb of Queen Nefertari, the great wife or first consort of Ramesses II. Amunet, the divine consort of the god Amun, worshipped in Thebes in the early Middle Kingdom. Her name meant the hidden one. Amonet or Amunet was also included in the Ogdo, the eight deities of Hermopolis. Self-created, she was depicted as a woman wearing the crown of Lower Egypt. Amit, a dog-headed deity of ancient Egypt, concerned with funerary elements, and he was probably a forerunner of Osiris and became overshadowed by that deity. A headless bull, skin attached to a rod, was the symbol of Amun-Ut, an insignia used in some funerary rituals. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.